First thing I remember knowing was a lonesome whistle blowing and a youngin's dream of growing up to ride. But that's another song and another story. Every time I hear the sound of a train coming down that railroad track, I get that faraway look in my eye. And I'd like to throw my hammer down and take off to some distant town and not even take the time to say goodbye. But I've got to think about my babies, about my job and my old lady, and how much she'd miss me if I was gone. And I love them more than anything, but I got this feeling about trains, and sometimes I wish I was on that train and gone. But that train keeps rolling down the track, bringing my old memories back, making hobo blood boil in my veins, reviving my old love affair with trains. The nights ain't never long enough, my wife keeps saying, you get up or you'll be late for work and miss your ride. I grab my dinner bucket up and jump on the back of Joe's pickup truck, and I wonder if I'll jump that train tonight. And it wasn't long ago that I was free to jump that train and drive, but I gave it up to be a family man. And I don't suppose I'll ever go, but when I hear that whistle blow, I think of my old love affair again. That train keeps coming down the track, bringing my old memories back, making the hobo blood boil in my veins, reviving my old love affair with trains. That train keeps coming down the track, bringing my old memories back, making a hobo blood boil in my veins, reviving my old love affair with trains.
I was 5 years old when Daddy started packing, and I stood there by my mama as she cried. And the next thing that we knew, some old train came passing through, and Daddy got on board, and we ain't seen him no more. I wonder why trains make me long some. It happens every time that engine moans some. And when I hear that whistle blow, it makes my heart sink low. And I wonder, trains make me lonesome. It was a cold, dark night when I drove her to the depot. There were tears in my eyes and a ticket in her hand. And as we stood there by those tracks, I knew she wasn't coming back, so I turned and walked away. But I still miss her today. Hey, I wonder why trains make me long some. It happens every time that engine moans some. And when I hear,
This office building looks like Central Station. And those ink spots look like engine number 9. And this couch on which I lay, supposed to haul my blues away. That old pipe that you keep toking is like an old coal engine smoking dock there. I wonder why trains make me long somehow. It happens every time that engine moans somehow. And when I hear that whistle blow, it makes my heart see glow. And I wonder, my trains make me lonesome. Oh, yes, I wonder, my trains make me lonesome.
Enough to say, look who's in the big town. My bed is in a small town. Oh, that's good enough for me. I was born in a small town, and I can breathe in a small town. Gonna die in a small town. Oh, that's probably where they bury me. Yeah.
I pulled into Memphis 13 minutes early, first time in 2 weeks. That's where she came to meet me as I stepped down off 451 and needed sleep. And the baby's overdue, I know, and you need some things, but the more that we discuss it, it's the same. Long train rolling, got a feeling, and I'm knowing she's not waiting for me. These rails keep getting longer, this feeling's getting stronger, it won't let me be. Yeah, I love my woman, fire and rain, but I won't give up my train. Baby came in April while I was in Chicago in the pouring rain. With 4 flat cars, a rusty tanker, 3 box cars, and an empty sack of mail.